I don't know. Yes, hit Percy. No. Dang.
Oh, what a... Ooh! Check out this carpet!
Oh, whoa! Pepto carpet. Now, I know somebody was saying earlier that the music was reminding them of Shadowgate. This room definitely reminds me of Shadowgate. I'm like, they all look the same! If you go into any of these doors, you go into one of these doors, there's gonna be a lady dressed up as a Southern Belle that's actually a demon that sucks your soul out, and there's gonna be another room. There's gonna be the Sphinx that if you tell it the wrong answer, it'll eat you. And in another room, there's just gonna be a crystal that if you touch it, you melt. Which room is this, boss? It's a big, handsome door.
Oh, you're quite the handsome door, aren't you?
It isn't locked. Wait! I can hear noise inside.
Okay. So, that might be a bad thing? Wonder if we...
Oh. Can you listen, or does looking count as listening again?
Well, that was a check of the door.
It isn't locked.
I'm wondering if one of these... Let's go back real quick. Let's check out some of these other doors. Perhaps if there's one without
noise, you can sneak noise in there.
Because I'm wondering if we have to spill the junk and then knock on the door.
What makes you suspect this room, boss? How do you feel about that? No one seems to be inside.
Alright, that's fine. It's one door down.
Which room could this one be, boss? The door's locked.
That
one seems to be in. Wait, you hit that one?
Yeah, I hit the last one, too. Oh, I'm just fast. Too fast.
Too fast, too furious.
Alright, what's up with this door? Here's someone inside.
Okay, so the two front ones are occupied and two back ones are
not. Well, the front left, or the back, the furthest left one and the closest right one are the two that are... What if we enter in here? It's locked. What if we hit the door? Hello? No answer, boss. Okay.
No answer, boss. Wait, someone's opening the door. After all.
Oh, look who it is!
She doesn't have a star on her forehead. Is she the princess?
I'm the princess's chambermaid.
Oh, you have to clean out her chamber pots?
The princess went to take a dump. I mean bath. All the farmies should be at the festival.
Oh, she's not seeing much different now.
She has four nostrils.
Oh no, I talked to her again.
She's noticed.
She does have four nostrils.
Princess is in another salad bowl.
Alright, what if we hit her?
What? I feel like you should have lost some points for that.
Hopefully there aren't points. Oh, maybe she's who Percy ends up with.
Boss, she's cute.
Then Percy can be our chambermaid.
Whoa.
What if we praise her? Like we should. Why, thank you. Okay, let's, be careful.
So, do you remember which room that one was?
Yes, it's the one at the closest to the right.
Okay, so it may be that we just have to kill some time and then go back, and the princess will be done showering.
It could be. I'm gonna see if I can use the oil pot here. That can't be used now, okay. Let's,
oh, you thought
door.
That, like, you needed to, like, trickle some WD-40 in there to get the mechanism to work?
Well, no, I thought it was going to be, like, it'd be like a Home Alone thing. You dump a bunch of oil outside the door and then knock on it, and then when someone goes to answer the door, they fall on their butt.
Ah. Boss, keep quiet! Shut the fuck up! Oh, it's the royal shower room!
Percy's like, trust me, I know how to sneak into this kind of place.
cost. We need to be quiet if we want to check this out. They're wet.
Can we take the towels? No!
There's nothing here to take. No, I think you might want to... It's all steamy in here. The window is frosted glass. Can't see through clearly. Now, wait a minute. Wait a minute. There's some clothes. Do we really want to do this? They would have fit us. Princess Tomato and the Cross-Dressing Kingdom. Hey, this isn't a good idea. There are footprints on the floor.
I can't check the move. So we can enter the bathroom or exit. Alright, let's try knocking first. But someone's in there.
Someone's in there. What do you farmies want? The princess went for a walk in the garden.
Oh well. Might as well praise them.
You pervert! You pervert!
I'm just trying to max out the pervert points before we move along. Is there anything we can buy here?
Can you hit?
You can't buy love boss!
You can't buy love boss.
Oh.
This is an example of one of those games where clearly when they were going through the censorship process, they didn't play through enough of it. They just looked at the beginning and found there were no swastikas and there was no blood. And they're like, okay, this game passes. Wow, she's not the princess either. I can tell. The princess has a birthmark on her left butt cheek.
Alright, so it's not that room.
Ugh, check out this carpet.
Let's see if any of these lead to a...
lead to more tomato nudity.
Yeah. We need to find the garden.
At least we finally got to check out some tomatoes. Thing thinks that was too hot. It was fried green tomatoes.
It's too hot.
That's hot damn. Stuff. What makes you suspect this room, boss? Process of elimination.
Alright, so there's one place we haven't gone yet. Whoops.
Forward?
We haven't moved forward.
Yeah.
Oh man, there's so many more doors!
Boss, which way should we go?
We can turn left, turn right, and go forward.
And there's also a near left and far right and things. Hold it, boss!
There's a shadow.
There's a shadow! He'll wake up!
Maybe we can use the oil now?
Oil him up while he's sleeping? The guard is gonna find us!
Alright, so we can't go that way yet, but can we turn left? It leads outside. Okay. Things are starting to make a little bit of sense.
What a nice garden, boss. There's a pond. It's surrounded by moss. It must be very slippery. I wouldn't be afraid of falling in, except I dropped our water wings 2 chapters back.
He is scared.
You really like my form? What? It used to be that he was a sweet talker. I think he's beginning to get the hint from our constant praise that maybe we're looking for a little more.
Exit. There's exit and go back. We got to rescue Princess for his boss. Okay.
Oh, so this is also the way out. This is, I guess, you could jump the fence and go.
Yeah. I was really
hoping
there was... I
thought she was supposed to be in the garden.
Can we take the moss? We can take some water.
Okay, boss. But what will we do with this water?
Maybe
I don't know. Maybe there's going to be some heads of lettuce in here.
Okay, so we can't go past this point yet because this guy's here.
What do we have in our inventory?
Okay, chameleon grass? Compass?
Oh, we do have more chameleon grass. We could chew it and look like a guard.
Can we fight him while he's sleeping?
Boss, we need to study this situation before fighting. Oh, so check him? Well, then don't tell us to study it if we can study it. It's the guard. It's the guard. It's the guard.
Any more hot tips, Percy?
The hot tip of wanting to know what we should do. Maybe we should throw something to make noise. Oh, just use your cybernetic arm to, like, make a sparking sound. It'll draw the enemy near.
See, I think we could probably dump an item, but I'm worried about dumping it and then not having it, Yeah, see?
Waste, but okay.
I gotta move now.
How do you mean?
Well, I don't have that item anymore, and it didn't do anything, so... I'm gonna try to move back as far as I can and get some more of that stuff. And then we're gonna go talk to the princess, or her chambermaid.
Storage room of the castle. Okay, I'll take it, but I don't see the point. It's stupid.
We know what room this is.
Well, maybe you do.
It's the princess's room.
Mm-hmm.
See, when we try to leave. Oh no, no one answered the door this time. Hmm.
This is mysterious. Let's go into the shower. Boss, keep quiet. They're still showering in here.
Can I just move into the bathroom? Still wink, old Winky Orange.
You again? What do you want? I'm trying to take a shower. The soldier in the hallway has very good ears. He will be attracted if you throw a small object. It turns him on. We should all be at the festival. The minister is so cruel. The inmates won't let us clean their bucket.
I see. Is that some sort of euphemism?
Yeah.
All right, we've looped. Oh, Grim's made an appearance.
I'm excited to see how this custom chat display looks later, but right now I've just got to use the standard chat pop-out so I can be looking at this sweet shared screen. I'm not staring. It's okay to stare.
All right, let's... See, we'll just try to use a bunch of different items on him, I guess.
She seemed more comfortable with us breaking into the shower the second time.
I think we can praise her like we should, but she calls us a pervert!
Yeah. Hold it, boss.
Alright, let's just try to use a bunch of items here.
The instructions...
Oh, do you know what what's the key for? Oh, man. Do you know what this is? It's the key to the princess's room. We can just go anytime we want. Forgot we had a key. But we'll see if we can't... I don't even know what these wings are for either. Oh, those are the water wings. We do still have them. Maybe we can make Percy go in the pond.
Oh, that'd be nice. Maybe there are coins in the pond that we could then throw that would make a noise so the guard would hear.
Yeah, it would seem like we can't use anything right now. Alright. So, we can try using this key in multiple locations. Thanks, Grimith. Yeah, I'm going to have to play with it a bit. I think it will look best in full screen mode, but people won't be using full screen mode that often because they're probably going to want to be able to use the chat if they think it looks cool.
Hmm. Look great for YouTube later.
So.
What a nice garden, boss. That can't be used now. Certainly not by me, even though I'm the only one that can use it.
Yep.
Cheppy Smexy. use paper on stick. I don't think we can use object with object in this game. I don't think it has that level of logic.
All right, so let's try this one first. We should be able to use the key here. And if not, maybe we can use the key on the other doors. It doesn't fit.
It doesn't fit.
We were told it was the key to the princess's room.
Maybe it's one of the other... Maybe the princess's room is this one. Doesn't fit either, boss.
You sword on self. Oh, maybe... Old Dragon thinks it might be the key to her chastity belt.
Old.
He might not be wrong.
He might not be. We've already been peeping on tomatoes in the shower.
It's a fit! Oh, well, what? So much for the chastity belt thing.
But the key is stuck in the keyhole. Oh, you gotta jiggle it. You know, Krimith, it's true. You really should clean your produce before you, consume it.
Oh, it's dark
hey,
in
boss,
here.
It's dark in here. Ugh, spider webs. Sean O'Hare must be here.
Let's check the vicinity. Hey, there's a desk that is clearly taking up the whole screen. Good thing we checked the vicinity first.
That's right. There are three drawers, a picture frame, and a piece of paper. Nothing in it. Nothing here.
Nothing up my drawer. Oh!
I'm sorry for Jaxers, though. Oh, there's a gold coin! How dare you thrust your sword?
Alright, let's check this note out.
Oops. It's a letter from Minister Pumpkin. It's signed Junior Pumpkin. Oh, I wanted to join the Junior Pumpkins when I was a kid.
Can I use this letter now?
That can't be used now. We respect the sanctity of private mail too much.
Can we check the letter now that we have it in our hands? The letter says, "Dear Father, I need more time to think about this. It sure is a pleasant surprise. Can Princess Tomato really be my wife? I will be home soon to talk to you about it." What's the picture,
boss,
picture of?
I think I could pose as this guy and secretly marry Princess Tomato.
I'm just assuming he's like the pumpkin version of Perry.
Yeah, that could be. It's a picture of Minister Pumpkin and someone who looks just like him. Oh, is it, what is the name of that guy from, Robotrek? He was cleaning the urinals. Ugh, dust swirled up.
Oh, Blackmore.
Yeah, Blackmore. It's Minister Pumpkin and Blackmore. The minister's Doppelgänger.
Alright, better look a couple more times. Nope. Just spiderwebs. Alright, well, we picked up a couple of things here.
Which room could this one be? The one that we were just in?
So that looks like it's like a old... Like, I wonder how old that letter really is, considering how dusty that room was. Alright.
Hold the pause.
Are we allowed to use anything here now?
Maybe that coin.
Whoops.
That coin can't be used now.
I'm still not convinced we're not supposed to make things slippery and then... Well, we got an oil pun. It said it's really slippery if we put this on the ground.
Yeah.
Yeah, see, we can't afford to throw that away, okay. Jeez. Maybe we can just
so
pay
again,
him off.
The game making it impossible to waste your items and lose.
Yep.
At least if it is an item that you can't get more of, so.
Now, these guys have always been so easy to beat with the rock, paper, scissors. I don't know why we have to study the situation more.
JDL, we did attempt to fight already.
It's the guard. Mm, Alright, if there's nothing in the garden... Well, actually, do you know what? There's one more room we haven't made it into yet.
Apparently a lot of the chat drank liquid penicillin as a as children. I don't know what kind of sheltered or healthy life that I led that I don't ever remember having to drink liquid penicillin.
It tastes like bananas.
B-A-N-A-N-A-S. Yes, bananas. It's locked. What will we do? You're such a sweet talker.
Weird. Oh, maybe the princess is in this one. It's a separate bathroom.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see how these bananas in pajamas show up on your adventure-style text screen.
Oh, man, they don't. Oh, man, they're tripping out on the stairs.
Did they just do a flyby?
Oh, now what have I done?
I really don't know. I honestly couldn't tell you.
When I got all the chat back and everything. So, we might have to... Let's... I mean, we could head back to the princess's room.
Okay.
Oh, no one answered this time at all.
We've done enough wandering. Let's go back. Let's go to the garden.
Oh, I was about to go to the garden.
Come on.
I was about to go there and you said let's go back.
No, I meant like to the garden. Oh, nuts. I've thrown you off by an extra command. It leads outside. Surrounded by moss, it must be very slippery. Let's check it out.
I am checking it out.
What if we look at it?
There's a pond.
There's gotta be something we can do with this pond. Well, Percy can't swim in it.
Fill it with more water.
Look at the pond, and then check it.
Look, there's a pond. Checked. Pond. Surrounded by moss. It must be very slippery.
Can we go to... Why did you hit me, boss?
I'm tired of this shit, Percy! No, we can't exit yet.
We have to rescue the princess first. Well, shoot. That means that I apparently did find the next thing that we have to do. Or rather, the thing after the next thing that we have to do, because apparently there's something else we haven't checked off yet. The, like, magical checklist that this game has.
Maybe I have to talk to this naked person again. They've said something different every time I've gone in. What else is going on here? It's all steaming here. Is there anything else? Towels, hallway, shower. Are we sure we can't take the towels or the clothes? Let's get out of here, boss!
I like to think that your feet just start making a circle as you float a few feet up into the air and then land back down in a running start.
You again? What do you want? I'm trying to take a shower.
Come on, you gotta have some more hot tips.
We should all be at the festival. The minister's so cruel. The inmates won't let us clean their bucket. Soldier in the hallway has very good ears.
I have your hot tip right here. Oh, goodness. Always coming up with the hot pickup lines for the tomatoes.
Apparently fighting here also makes us a favorite. Everything's pervert.
I'm not perverted. I'm just a monster. I want to beat up women in the shower. Throw a small object. Oh, Percy.
If only we were allowed to type. All right. Have you found any other clues yet?
You know, what's great is that the adventure game here is people are using the adventure game text to attempt to parse out phrases that we could be using. I'm enjoying this right now. Next shower. No, seriously. Should I just tell you the next thing that's supposed to happen?
Yes. I'm so confused.
We're supposed to drown Percy.
What?
We're supposed to get Percy to slip and fall in the pond.
How did we get this to happen?
I mean, dear God, don't I wish I knew. Wait, what made him say, "I'm afraid I can't swim"?
Can I hit him into the water?
Keep knocking him over until he falls down. What made him say that he was afraid?
Talking to him.
Never mind, you can't repeatedly Percy him.
Can I dump the wings? No, can't afford to throw those away. I'm trying to praise him, like, hey, you're really good, Percy. You could really do a good job swimming.
Hey, Percy, I think you're really great, especially when you look over there.
Oh no, I didn't design my font with any accent fonts.
Oh dear.
That's actually a custom font. It's called Zerfont.
Zerfont. Yeah, could we just force lift Percy and then drop him into the pond?
Wait, we can't use the water. I want to drink the water and then make him go get the water. Oh, can I just dump the water?
Alright, let's see. So let me just go through everything that's supposed to have happened in the chapter.
Alright. I'm gonna keep dumping this water and seeing if I can get Percy to...
Okay, actually, let's go back to the storage room.
Is there one more thing there that we should have hit?
Well, let's take a look at your inventory. Let me take a look at your inventory here.
I've got left instructions, wings, compass, crest.
There is another thing. Gotta go back.
See, they're really good about not letting you miss things, but they're really bad about getting you not to be annoyed at being everywhere else in the castle. This is so dumb. I looked at all this stuff. I took all this stuff. I looked again, and it's like, nope.
All right. Hey. There's a chain under the pine tar roll. There's a mirror under the pot. Okay, boss, but it sure is heavy.
Oh, we gotta make him carry too many things, because then when he drowns... Oh!
You're the improper you're. So vain, boss.
Perhaps we think this game is about us.
Yeah, it could be. Ugh, check out this carpet. It's so lame. Boss, which way should we go? This chain is so heavy, I'll never be able to survive now. Alright.
Do I have water now?
Don't dump anything left yet. Or maybe do. There's a pond. It's surrounded by moss. It must be very slippery. Hold the bag, boss. I'll go check it out.
Oh, man.
Oh, no!
For once, instead of Percy losing the items have lost Percy.
Ha! It's a switcheroo! I fell into the water, boss! Help, help, help! Wait, would this be a good time to... Wait. Would this be a good time to stop and let Percy just drown until the next episode for YouTube?
That might be a good idea. Let's go ahead and throw a save state down.
Okay.
Oh, man, where's my... There we go, now I can tell how long... Actually, yeah, oh shoot, it's been quite a while. Okay, let's throw a save state.
It's been quite a while.
And
Next time.
Next time, we're going to see if we save Percy. Perhaps we'll just leave the room. I'm Zerfall.
Oh my god! I'm Bobo the Vulture.
We'll see you guys next time.
Bye. And we can say hi again, I guess.
Yes, we can. Hi, YouTube.
Hey! Hi, guys.
Well,